Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Choose the correct answer. Let A be a square matrix of order 3 by 3. Then determinant of KA is equal to A, K into determinant of A, B, K square into determinant of A, C, K cube into determinant of A, D, 3K into determinant of A. Let us write the solution. We know that if each element of a row or column of a determinant is multiplied by a constant K, then its value gets multiplied by K. Since our given determinant is of order 3 by 3, so there are 3 rows or columns. So, we have taken K as a common factor from each row or column. Therefore, KA is equal to K cube into determinant of A, because we know that for a square matrix, A of order n, determinant of KA is equal to K raised to power n into determinant of A. Hence, the answer for the above question is C. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a good day.